Hi everyone, welcome. In this video, I am going to show you how to verify if a given number is palindrome or not. Before starting, let's understand what a palindrome is. Say for example, I have a number like 1, 3, 3, 1. So if I reverse a number, this number, reversing a number is usually we read a number from left to right. Reversing a number is reading the same number from right to left. So if I read this the same number from right to left, it is 1, 3, 3, 1. So if on reversing a number, if it is equal to the original number, if both are equal, then we call that number as a palindrome number. Say for example, there is another number, maybe 1, 2, 3. If I reverse this number, then it becomes 3, 2, 1. These two numbers are not equal. 1, 2, 3 is not equal to 3, 2, 1. So in this case, we'll call 1, 2, 3 is not palindrome. So this is the definition of palindrome. Now let's write a Java program on that. Let me create a new class, Java class. We'll name the class as palindrome check. Take main method, finish. Now, to read the input, I will be using scanner class here. System.in and import this scanner class from Java util. And I'll write a small message here asking user to enter a number. Then I'll store that number into some variable. And I'll also declare some variable to store the number after reversing that same number. And also I'll have some other variable called original number, where I'll store the number which was given as an input. Later, I will use this number to verify if it is equal to reverse number or not. Now, we need to reverse the number which was given as an input. The number which was given as an input is stored in this variable num. Now, I wanted to verify if reverse this number and store that number into this reverse number. How to do that? So, I made a video on how to reverse a number. You can actually, I'll provide the link in the description below. You can actually watch that, how to reverse a number. And I am using the same logic here. This is the logic. So this logic returns me once this while loop is done. So this logic will return me the reverse of the original number and will be stored in this REV, reverse num variable. Now, once I am done, so I have the reverse number now. Now what should I do? I should be comparing original number with this number. If both are equal, then I can conclude that the number and given input number is palindrome. For that, what we'll do is we'll compare both numbers, and if both numbers are equal, original number is equal to reverse number, then we can say the given number is this. Original number is palindrome. If it is not same, what should we do? We should just say it is not palindrome. Is not palindrome. That's it. And it says some warning. AC is never closed. Okay. Just close this scanner. Just say S dot close. So this is the logic for reversing a number, and it gives me the reverse number. Once I get the reverse number, so we'll compare this reverse number with the original number. If both the numbers are equal, then we'll say the given number is palindrome, or else we'll say we'll return the given number is not palindrome. Now let's execute this and verify. Let me give some number as 1331, and you can see it says this is palindrome. As if you reverse this number, it will be the same as the given number. So it returns palindrome. Now let's execute and verify for some non-palindrome. Say for example 1 2 3 4 5, and you can see 1 2 3 4 5. If you reverse it, it becomes 5 4 3 2 1. So that is not equal to the given number. So it is saying 1 2 3 4 5 is not palindrome. So this is how you can write the logic and check if a given number is palindrome or not. And that's all for this video. Thanks for watching.